Punishment the gods pass on to me. The Wild Hunt is a phenomenon as old as time itself. Riding their ghastly horses, they maintain the balance between life and death. To learn more, you must go past the village into the wild. In the ruins upon the mountain, you'll find the lore master of our village. His knowledge is great, and he may have answers to your questions. Take this old blade, as it may serve you well. I shall await the judgment for my deeds here.
Greetings, Huntress. It has been a long time since another has walked this path. Many have tried and failed. I sense a desire for knowledge burning deep inside you. Your fears about the Wild Hunt may prove to be true. However, I cannot share my knowledge purely on account of some seer's vision. To prove your worth, you must earn the favor of Ul, patron god of mortal hunters. Take this platter from the ritual stone and return after you have filled it. Only then will I share my knowledge.
Thank you.
Trial is far from over. Drink from the bowl if you wish to continue. I am Ul, the god of the hunt. Pass the bridge and enter the vault amongst the ruins, and all shall be revealed to you. Ages ago, for reasons long forgotten, Odin led the Asgardians to war against the Vanir, the gods of Vanaheim. The Vanir used a subtler magic than the Asgardians. So did Odin task me with creating a horn that would summon the souls of the dead from all nine worlds to aid us in battle. That force was known as the Wild Hunt. Still, the horn was too powerful, and I called them off too late. The world of Vanaheim was utterly devastated. Filled with regret, Odin formed an alliance with Njord, the leader of the Vanir. Odin asked me to destroy the horn and hide its fragments throughout the worlds.